friends, so today we are going to start with the topic statistics. So in the previous videos I have explained the definition of statistics and mean part of statistics, and its three parts also I have taken in the previous videos. So now today I am going to take median. So let's start. So here is the formula of median. That is L plus bracket N upon 2 minus cumulative frequency, that is CF, upon F, that is frequency, bracket close, into H. So what these terms means? L means the lower class limit of median class. N means, capital N means sum of frequencies. H means the class interval of median. And then after that, F is frequency of median class, as we know. And CF is the cumulative frequency of class preceding the median class. So here I am having one example for you. The following table shows the frequency distribution of marks of 100 students of 10th class which they obtained in a practice examination. Find the median of marks. So we are having a table as always. Marks in exam, that is 0 to 20, 20 to 40, 40 to 60, 60 to 80, and then 80 to 100. Number of students, 4, 20, 30, 40, 6. Then we need to find the solution. So we need to find the median in this sum, in this question. N is equals to 100. And N upon 2 we need to find, because in the frequency, in the median formula, the N upon 2 term is given. So we need to find the N upon 2, that is 100 upon 2. N is equals to 100 upon 2, that is equals to 50. So first of all, I want to tell you why it is N is equals to 100. So here is the frequency given. So we need to just add these frequencies, and whatever will be the answer, that will be our value of N is equal N. So here by adding these terms we are getting 100, so therefore N is equals to 100. So then after that, let us prepare less than cumulative frequency distribution table. So I have drawn one table over here. So we need to just put these values in this table, and after that we will find the cumulative frequency. So first of all, I will write the class. So here is given 0 to 20, 20 to 40, 40 to 60, 60 to 80, and 80 to 100. And then after that, the number of students, that also we are having. So let us write 4, 20, 30, 40, and 6. So how we can find the cumulative frequency? So it is very easy. We need to just write the first digit as it is, and then after that we need to add this digit into with the second number. So 20 plus 4 is 24. Then after that, 24 plus 30 is equals to 54. After that, 54 plus 40 equals to 94, and 94 plus 6, that is 100. So in this table, what is median? That is, from this frequency table, we need to find the F. So the median value, that is 30, is F. So F is equals to 30. And what is cumulative frequency? We are having 5 numbers. So in this 5 numbers, which is the cumulative frequency? So we need to just see that the number which is F is equals to 30. The number in front of F is equals to 30, that is frequency. So from this frequency, we have the 54 in front of 30, and above that we are having 24. So the 24 is the cumulative frequency. So it is that easy. The number in front of frequency, the above number in from the frequency is the cumulative frequency. So we need to just think that which is the first we have to find the frequency, and then the front above number is the cumulative frequency. So we are having all the digits. So now let's apply the formula and find the median. And one more value we need to find for the formula of median, that is L. So for finding the L, we just take care of the frequency, that where is the frequency in the middle. Before that we are having this class. So this the first number of this class is our L value. So L is equals to 40. So like this we will find the value of L, value of F and the value of cumulative frequency. So let's start. So here we are having the formula of median, that is L plus N upon 2 minus cumulative frequency upon F, that is frequency into H. So as you can see why we have found out the L, that is given over here in the formula. So we have to put the value, that's why we have taken L is equals to 40 over there. So the values are written over here, N upon 2 is equals to 50, cumulative frequency is 24, H is equals to 20, H is equals to 20, we are taking the difference of the class. So from that we have taken the H is equals to 20. Then after that F is equals to 30, L is equals to 40. That we all have found out. Then after that let's put these values in the formula. So therefore median equals to L is equals to 40 plus bracket N upon 2 equals to 50 over here upon 2, N upon 2 is 50 only. So we will not write 50 upon 2, that is 50 only. Then after that minus 24 is cumulative frequency. Cumulative frequency is 24 upon frequency, that is F, equals to 30 into H. So the value of H is 20. So let's calculate. So 40 plus 26, 50 minus 24 is 26 into 20 divided by 30. After that 40 plus 17, 1 upon 3, that is equals to 57, 1 upon 3. So this is our final answer. So median equals to 57 upon 3. This is our final answer. So hope you have understood this term. So further I am going to show you one more example. In that example we are going to see the median only, how to find the median using different ways. So let's start with the second example. So let's read first. Observe the following frequency distribution table. It shows the distance traveled by 60 public transport buses in a day. Find the median of distance traveled. So here is the table given. Daily distance traveled in kilometer. 200 to 209, 210 to 219, 220 to 229, 230 to 239, 240 to 249. And after that number of buses, 4, 14, 26, 10, 6. So what is different in this example? So here there is not a continuous class. So there is a difference of 1 between these two numbers. Between these two numbers and continue. So how we can find the continuous class? So I am going to tell you that difference in this example. So let's start. So here we have drawn one table. So as you can see in this table, the classes in the table are not continuous. The upper class limit of a class and the lower class of its succeeding class differ by 1. As you can see, the difference between these two classes is 1. So we need to calculate first the convert it into the continuous class. Then after that we can find the median. So first we will write the data given in this table. So let's write. So first is 200 to 209, 210 to 219, then 220 to 229, then 230 to 249 and 230 to 239, then 240 to 249, and then 2, that's it. Then after that, how we can find the continuous class in this? So let us subtract 1 divided by 2. First of all, we need to do 1 upon 2, that is 0.5, because the terms are 1. So we need to find out first how we can do this in continuous class. The difference is 1. So by subtracting and adding 0.5, that is half, we can get the continuous class as the difference is 1. So let us find out the continuous class. So we will first subtract 200 minus 0.5, that is 199.5, and after that 209 plus 0.5, so that will be 209.5. Then here also same, 210 minus 0.5, that is 209.5. So as you can see, it is now continuous. So we will continue that calculation only. So here 219.5, after that again 219.5, 229.5, then 229.5, 239.5, then after that 239.5 to 249.5. So as you can see, now this table is in continuous class, because without being in continuous class, we cannot find the cumulative frequency. So first of all, you have to observe the table. If it is not in the continuous class, first of all, you need to convert it. If it is already, then you can normally find out the frequency as we have done in the last example. So now we will write the frequency, that is number of buses. This is the frequency that is already given. 4, 14, 26, 10 and 6. So in this, what is F? The value of F is 26. Okay. And then what is the cumulative frequency? As I have told you, first you have to write this number as it is. After then, we have to add these two numbers. That is 14 plus 4, 18. Then after that, 18 plus 26, 44. 44 plus 10, 54. 54 plus 6, that is 60. Then after that, which is the cumulative frequency in these five numbers? So the number in front of this frequency, above that number, which number is present, that is the cumulative frequency. It is that easy. So now we have found out the cumulative frequency. Then after that, we need to find out the value of L also. So the value before the frequency, the value is the class is given is this. So the first number of this class, that is 219.5, that will be our value of L, that is 219.5. So now we are having the value of L, value of F and value of cumulative frequency. So now we have to put these values in the formula. But first of all, we need to find out the summation of Fi, that is N. So let's find out the summation of Fi. So we need to just add these numbers, that is frequency, and whatever will be the calculation, that will be our value of N, because we need this value of N in the median formula. So that's why first of all, we need to find out that. And not only the value of N, we need to divide it by 2. So the value of N upon 2, we need this value in our formula. So we will find out first the value of N, that is the addition of frequency. After that, we will divide by 2. We will divide that number by 2, that the answer will come, that will be our N upon 2. So let's put these values in the formula. So as usual, we are having our median formula, that is L plus N upon 2 minus cumulative frequency upon F into H. So here I have written the numbers, that is L is equals to 219.5, N upon 2 equals to 30, F is equals to 26, cumulative frequency equals to 18, and H is equals to 10. So let us simply put these numbers and find the median. So median equals to 219.5 bracket n upon 2, that is 30, minus cumulative frequency 18, upon f is equals to 26, multiply by h equals to 10. Then after that, 219.5 plus 30 minus 18, that is 12, multiply by this value, that is 10, upon 26. Next, 219.5 plus 4.62, which is equals to 224.12. So this is our final answer, that is median equals to 224.12. So therefore, the median of the distance traveled is 224.12. So this is the last note and this is our final answer. So hope you understood the median also, and in next lecture I am going to take the mode. And if you like this video, so share with your friends and subscribe this channel so that I can make more videos and you will get the notifications. Thank you.